Talk about the sort of arc of every episode of the show, because what I love about it is each episode is really like they think they're going to get their lives together in this one way per episode, but they're going to have to find another way by the next episode.
Yeah, well, we really tried to use the streaming model and binging as like a, instead of a kind of the, instead of changing our art to the way that people are receiving it, we really thought about how people are watching, and we were like, well, I think streaming with comedy, we kind of had to take another way in and kind of make each episode its own thing that is watchable without seeing the one previous, but also has a narrative arc through each episode and the season. So part of that that narrative arc that we thought of was like, let's slow down and think really how it would work if your whole world revolved around someone else and then that person died. Really, what would you do? And we tried to go just like step by step, and what eventually ends up happening is you start to crave the things that you had, and you start going, well, how do I get back to that status? And you'll do anything to do that. So as the season goes on, they really try to, you know, get back there.